John, I have good news and bad news for you.
What? Is it breaking news?
Yes. I read that bankers expect the value of grammar coins to more than double in the next few months.
Wow, really? That's great news. What's the bad news then?
Remember how you used to say, never split an infinitive? You are not supposed to put an adverb between to and the base form of the verb. Like, instead of saying, we plan to soon go, it is better to say, we plan to go soon.
I remember that, but it's from the old grammar book. Back when we thought English should be like Latin.
Right. Anyway, I just had to split an infinitive. And you can't move the adverb. That should upset a grammar teacher like you.
Let me think. You said, bankers expect the value of grammar coins to more than double.
Mwahaha! I made you say it!
Yes, it's a split infinitive. Let me see if I can change it. Bankers expect the value of grammar coins to double more than in the coming months.
No, that doesn't work.
Does it happen with any other adverbs?
Yes, my favorite one is from Star Trek. I think you know it. The adverb is boldly.
Oh, yeah. Their mission is to boldly go where no one has gone before.
And that's everyday grammar.